the treasure was the treasure of Ibn Abbas. He says this treasure was not gold and silver, it was scrolls of knowledge. So Allah Azza wa Jal speaks of knowledge as if it is treasure.